What's up, guys? It's Raw Roaster here, back once again. And in today's episode, I'm actually going to try and rank 7. If I can't rank 7 in today's episode, fucking see you later. I'm just quitting YouTube. Straight up. I'm just gone. See you later. Bye. Well, I did say 7, didn't I? Because if I said anything else, you guys would be like, fuck yourself, go quit YouTube, you fucking shit. Right, give me 2 seconds, guys. I just need to check something. Alright, guys, sorry about that. Basically, I had, my taskbar showing in the bottom corner, the bottom, you know what I mean, at the bottom of the screen. And I was just wondering whether that actually affected it, whether it actually showed or not. And apparently it doesn't, so that's so cool. I've just learned fishing, which is a bonus. I mean, fishing sort of just allows you to get some of the extra bonuses and stuff, just some of the better stuff. I say some of the better stuff, but you guys know what I'm trying to say. Basically, it just allows me to improve, say, if I went for cooking, or maybe even just sometimes just get some cool stuff, like you can get tattered rags and stuff, which are, worth a silver, which, I mean, doesn't seem like a lot, a lot of people turn on those, but that, especially the more experienced WoW players, because they'll just be like, one silver, yeah, you know, I get that 100 times over in a single dungeon, you know what I mean? I get 300 gold in a dungeon, and to be fair, you know what I mean, fair play to them, they probably do. But the thing for me is, I don't actually get that much, and that to me is a lot, especially at these low ranks. But mind you, spending that time fishing, I could have then ranked once or twice more and then be getting more from quests and stuff. So basically, guys, it's just a never-ending cycle of, you could be getting better, but you're getting alright for what level you are now. So, you either wait till you're high level and sort of rank the shit out of you, or you should just do it as you go along, guys. And to be honest, I can't sit there fishing for too long. And obviously that would be something I'd probably grind off. You know, grind out outside of episodes, because that would just be boring as fuck to watch a lad sitting there fishing for fucking ages. Either that or to start the World of Warcraft profession series or whatever else, where I'd literally just sit there and just rank the best I could. Alright, I think this guy over here is actually going to die in a sec. No, that shaman's actually just a boss. Alright, we'll take him off his hands either way. 65 for a nice little crit there, I believe. Near double damage, that's not bad. Yes, boy, I just saved your ass. You should be thanking me. You know, we'll come back for that, actually. There's a level 7 Orc Warrior. A lot of these guys have, I think it's heirloom weapons and stuff. And they look fucking sick. They can just, one-shot pretty much anything. It's mad. You know what I mean, guys? Basically, if you have the ability to spend money on this game, often you're going to do a huge amount better than, say, someone who doesn't have that much money. But that's just the way it is. That's the way it will always be in everything. These have literally got, no fucking health. One or more decent shots, that's pretty much murking them off. And these have only got 10. Oh, bang. See that, guys? Fucking beautiful. Now you just go slide the rest of the lugs. I'm guessing, do they all just spawn here? Or is there lugs walking about that I can just murk off anyway? Did it actually kill the lug? Alright, so I've actually got to shoot the lug to actually be able to kill him. Why I've got to kill 10 of these fuckers, I don't know. Don't really need the crates anyway. I'm literally just going to stand here and just fucking spawn kill the shit out of them. Hopefully some more I should spawn quite quickly. Bit my tongue. Every time I record something, I manage to bite my fucking tongue. I don't even know, don't question it. but yeah. I was going to say something. Oh yeah, literally, guys, I went downstairs, got myself a drink, got myself a bag of crisps, and I was yep, you know what? This will do for today. And yeah, then I came back upstairs and started recording again. Purely because I think of the fact, it's easier just to sort of have something little and then come record. You know, it's not as much sort of, I don't know what you call it. Basically, guys, it's just easier for me. And literally, I probably should have been asleep about fucking 2 hours ago, to be honest with you. Just so I can be up, awake, and ready, and sort of being able to get ready. You know, I've had my full dinner and everything before I get to work. But I'm actually feeling really awake, really energetic, really hopped up. And I think the latest I've been to bed before is about 1 o'clock-ish in the afternoon, and I have to be up by 11. And you guys could think, oh, well, that's a fucking piece of piss, you know. You get to sleep till, like, fucking, say, I don't know, 10 o'clock, then leave and go to work or whatever. But I like to wake up, have a couple of hours to myself, or at least an hour to myself. You know what I mean? Get my bearings together and stuff, and cook myself a nice dinner. Alright, so we've got the choice of the... We've got to collect scorpion venom. Okay. Alright. Cool. This is where we're going to die, basically, I believe. No, I'm joking, guys, I'm joking. I definitely think we can rank 7 this episode. I don't know about ranking 8 next episode. I am just going to try. I will just try. Well, that was a bit fucking rude. I just summoned my fucking totem to absorb his venom. And that guy just went and fucking shot the gun. Like, fucking calm down a bit. Alright. Boom. Alright, I've placed my totem down. Bang. Basically, I'm just going to sit here and take the hits and hope that, like, he just sort of just keeps doing the venom thing. What the fuck? He died again? Fuck off, you guardian. You prick. Like, thank you, obviously. Like, if I was in some serious danger or whatever, fucking, like, fair play. Right, let's piss off a couple of these. Then place down my totem. Alright, nice one. Now I should collect 2 samples. Alright, we're going to need to kill at least one of these. Because I don't really fancy dying. And, I'm guessing they only extract, like, one venom. Like, they only do it once. That's what I'm guessing anyway. I could be completely and utterly wrong. You guys could be like, no, they do it, like, fucking 10 times your dick. Just fucking wait, you lazy fuck. Right, stop. Ah, see? Now, look, you made me fucking waste me totem and everything. Alright, fuck you guys. Yeah, you ain't running nowhere, you bitch. Thought you were trying to run off then, but actually you were just trying to run against me, pet. Hello? I'll place my totem down, ready? And boom! There's another one. So basically, guys, I'm just going to try and get these 2 quests done, and then hopefully, we should ding 7. That's hopefully anyway, guys. I'd actually really love to start doing some form of, like, fishing vlog almost. But I'd need to get basically a GoPro camera, guys. And I mean, there's so much I need to buy this year. Like, I need to buy a new laptop, a new gaming laptop. I'm going to go for a gaming laptop instead of a computer, guys, because I can pick up a decent gaming laptop for about 1300. Whereas if I went for a gaming PC, like a full-on, like, rig, I'm probably talking around the 3 grand mark. Don't get me wrong, the gaming computer will be like 100 times better. But I also want something, you know, some nice, light, portable. Just generally easy to use. I'm guessing that's in the same place. Or else I wouldn't have took it. Yeah, it's in the same place. So, to be fair, guys, I think a gaming laptop's probably my best bet. I had one on PC Specialist. It cost me literally, I think it was like $1,270. I think it's got a GeForce GTX 1050 Ti, something like that. It's got one of them in it anyway, guys. 16GB Corsair RAM. i7 processor, stuff like that. I think it's a, I don't know if it's an 8 core. Basically, guys, it's nice, is what I'm trying to say. I'm not saying I'm going to get it, like, now, because I'm fucking not, I'm skinned. I can get it on finance and stuff like that, but I don't plan on doing that. What the fuck? Fuck off. I don't want to fight you, guys. You're more like fucking dwarves with anger problems. You're like the fucking 7 dwarves. Fuck off. Fuck you as well. Alright, so, now. This is what we need to fight through and just sort of fucking kick ass on. What the fuck? He fucking flew. He growled at me as well. mad bastard. He's like feral. Shoot him in the back of the head. You just got mugged off, mate. Thinking parting me off in there. Alright. Fuck that guy off. What is it here that we need to destroy? The plans. Destroy the plans. Burning. Boom. There's one gun. Alright, so I'm guessing there's like fucking three of them. We gotta burn the shit out of. I like how my pet ranks sort of transfers over the characters and stuff. I think that's really cool. I expected to have to like, obviously to have that one pet that was soulbound, and then I expected to have to like do everything again. But nah, we don't actually have to do anything again. All our pets stay the ranks that they were. That is probably why we don't have anything, because a level 10 Blood Elf Paladins was running through wrecking shit. Why the fuck is a level 10 doing like a level 5 quest? Well, level 6. I don't know. I don't know. All I know is I need to ding rank and quickly, because I'm not ending this episode until I've ranked, guys. You know what I mean? Because it's just going to be pointless else, because I've done fuck all. And at this rate, guys, if I'm doing a ranking episode, you're talking another, how many episodes? Another 8 episodes after this one. And that's if I manage to keep up a ranking episode. Obviously, like I say, guys, once we can reach dungeoning and shit, fuck off riding on my shit, bruh. I need to burn all these plans and get this warrior killed. This is the one problem, guys, about World of Warcraft. You know, obviously, if people are doing the same quests as you, it is it's a bit bad. I'm going to say hello to this guy. Hello. Alright, mate. I am fucking fabulous. Thank you very much. Right. Hopefully this guy ain't going to just follow us and be a bit of a dick. But we'll find out. We do need a guild. That is one thing we do need. Oh my days, I forgot these fucking dwarves attack you. Alright, I get that you're a good warrior and you've got a staff. Cool, cool. Alright, I better say fuck off, leave me alone now. I need to just kill some of these warriors, the infantrymen. Because I just want to power everything off, to be honest, guys, and just get everything done that needs to be done, to be honest. Boom. Nice little concussive shot. Fucking beautiful midair shot, look at that. This is what you call fucking perfection. Alright, so now, obviously now they've started to respawn again. It's just a lot easier to sort of wipe them out. Boom. Ding, rank 7, exactly what we needed. Fucking Ranger, you can go fuck yourself, I'll murk you off. I'm guessing these guys won't attack me unless I attack them. Cool. Alright, I thought I could disarm that. Apparently I was wrong. Apparently I'm just retarded. And now I take fire damage every 3 seconds. And I'm trying to attack thin air as well, apparently. Right, so I don't need no more of the lugs. I literally just need to keep killing these guys. And to be fair, they do respawn quite quick, so it's not really that much of a problem. It's just a bit of a piss take when you literally just get there. And then it's just like, oh yeah, by the way, they've all already been killed because, yeah, we killed them. You're like, no, I wanted to kill those guys. It sounds a bit dodgy more than anything, but you guys know where I'm trying to come from. Alright, I need 3 more. I'm guessing this is the only guy that's going to spawn down here. Which is a bit of a shame. No, there is another guy. And another guy over there, actually. So, we should actually be able to kill these off quite quickly. Obviously, guys, just hitting them with the concussive shot just makes it 100 times easier. Because, literally, it just dies off dead quick. Alright, well, my raptor's officially retarded. Here we go, and the Ranger, I don't even think he's going to notice, even though his fucking mates just jump like fucking, you know, Superman or whatever the fuck he is, you know, some mad fucking superhero. He ain't realised, he's just like, yeah, he's probably just going on his daily run, you know. He ain't even fucking clocked on. Right, we have got to fight the infantryman to get out. If I'd have known that, that would have been my last guy that I killed. Alright, so, we're doing alright on money. 14 silver, 10 copper. We ain't doing bad. Could I be doing better? Fuck yes I could. Why ain't I doing better? I don't actually know. Because I'm slightly retarded. See, we could just get two sort of resource gathering ones. Like we could have skinning and mining. And then we would be in the money, guys. Putting all that on the auction house would be fucking fabulous. By the way, guys, if everyone goes silent, I'm probably having a drink. Either that, or I'm having a puff on my vape or whatever. You'll know anyway, guys, I'm doing something. I'm not just being like, I forgot what to say. I don't know what to say. It's just purely because I'm just like, yeah, fuck you. I need a drink, or yeah, fuck you, I need this. Minus one agility. I'm guessing my bowl gave me agility. I didn't know that, but this does more damage, so I ain't bothered. Right, accept this, complete. Oh, ho, ho, yes, boy. Is there a profession trainer about here? Alright, so let's get to Riser Hill. There's a butcher and then that guy. What can I do for you, man? You could be nice and give me some fucking shit, you bitch. No, I'm joking. Alright, so basically we got our fishing. You know what I mean? We got our fishing rod. That's a good thing. I got a feeling the only thing here is actually the alchemy trainer. I could be completely wrong and just missing everything. But we'll find out later. To get to Riser Hill, which is there. So, the place I actually wanted to get to, it takes you to anyway. So, we're actually getting reputation with Orgrimmar and the Darkspur Trials at the same time. Which is actually pretty sick, because that's, you know, obviously I want to be able to ride the wolves. So, where is it? It tells you somewhere. Your reputation. Here we are, reputations. Orgrimmar, I'm friendly. And with the Darkspear Trolls, I'm honoured. But obviously, you need to get to... what do you call it? It's not friendly. It's X... Whatever it is. X something. It's not exiled. But I'm pretty sure it's X something. Basically, it just means that you're proper honoured by them. And they respect you and shit. So, they'll allow you to have a mount. I don't really want a rogue shrine, I was about to say. Northwatch main. So yeah, this is basically what World of Warcraft is, guys. I mean, if you've never actually played it before or never actually seen gameplay of it before, this is essentially what World of Warcraft is. You run around, do missions for loads of people, and that is literally, to be fair. There is a profession trainer somewhere around here though, I do know that much. So actually, before we end the episode, I am going to have a look for the profession trainer. I don't know where she is. What are you crying about? Oh, you want the treasure, do you? I know there's definitely one about. Here there is. I would literally walk straight past her. I don't want you. Gathering professions, and I want skinning, because that is how I need it. I need skinning, yes. And then, to be honest with you, darling, I do also need leatherworking. See, this isn't going to be the best, because I can't actually wear leather, I don't think. Or maybe I can. Can I wear leather? Yes, I can. So it is actually going to be perfect. Hand-stitched leather cloak and hand-stitched leather braces. So we're going to buy a skinning knife and a fishing pole. And then we're going to sell off all the excess shit that we have. That we just don't fucking need, to be honest. I do want the barnacles. Don't need that. And yeah, we are just gonna purely keep the crawler meat and the small barnacle clamp, just because it kind of helps us out a little bit. And now we are able to skin and fish, which is a bit of a bonus. And now we actually need to put that all in here. Okay. I'm guessing that allows us to skin different levels as we rank there. But yeah, there we go, guys. So yes, guys, if you have enjoyed this episode, do me a favour, like on Fazer's Club, do good stuff down below. Also, guys, about this video, with a share, top me out on my road to 500 subscribers, guys, it really does mean the world to me. Sorry if the audio has been up and down and everything, it's one of them, guys. I'm tired, I'm trying to record, it's fucking half past 10, I'm struggling to actually see what time it is because the fucking screen's cracked. You can see in the right, it's half past 11, but it's like an hour forward compared to where I am. But yes, guys, this has been Roy Stan, mate. Peace.